They came to court to demand the Saudi government cough up more information, specific documents that survivors of the attacks of September 11, 2001 believe will shed new light on the hijackers responsible for the deaths of nearly 3,000 people. 15 of the 19 were Saudi citizens.
We filed our lawsuits because beyond wanting justice for the murder of our loved ones, we want the truth, and we want the truth to be told to the world. We want everyone to understand the role that the Saudis played in financing and aiding and abetting the 19 hijackers.
Their attorneys presented new evidence suggesting that the Saudis have not shared all pertinent information about these two men, Fahad Al-Thumairi and Omar Al-Bayoumi. Saudis on their government's payroll who were living in Southern California and helped two of the hijackers find a place to stay there. The plaintiffs have long argued the hijackers would not have been successful in their mission without government assistance. Yeah.
They can't explain the true nature of the work of Thumairi and Bayoumi in the United States during that time period. They don't want to talk about it. And so when we ask questions, well, what they're really doing here, they don't have an explanation. It still hasn't been really explained, and it certainly hasn't been documented.
Lawyers for the Saudis say they've turned over all the documents they could find, and the allegations against the kingdom are baseless.
Today's court proceedings were to convince the judge to compel the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia to produce more documentary evidence, more information about its two employees in the United States and to whom they were answering back home. A written decision is expected from the judge in the coming days. Kristen Saloomey, Al Jazeera, New York.